Galatasaray picked up their first victory in five with an 8-point win over Žalgiris Kaunas at the Avdiyepekci Arena. Their first win of the new year was masterminded by 25-year-old Bruno Fittipaldo, who top-scored with 21 points in just his third EuroLeague game. With just 6 points this season before tonight, the Italian scored 3 of 5 two-pointers and 4 of 7 from beyond the arc, as the home side controlled the game to lift themselves off the bottom of the standings.